Good day, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome again to another vlog from Toy Robot Collections Philippines. We are here in Shakey's Green Hills, where we pick up several toys from a supplier, and these are toys made by Action Toys manufacturer. And I'm very, very happy to have my two companions from Voltron Collectors Philippines. So I'm going to show them. So they are Mr. Anthony Sagisag and Mr. Hason Said, right?
Diaz.
Okay. Sorry. So they are there, and together with me, they actually purchased also this toy. So I'm going to open mine as unboxing. So I actually bought the deformed Voltes 5 edition, and they have another version which was bought by Hason and Anthony, which is a miniature version of the SOC. So also from Action Toys. But I like my deform, and I ordered deform so that it will actually be paired with my Combattler deform figure. So what's inside the box? Let us see. So this is actually mini deform. So inside the box, you have here the 5 Voltron units. Okay. And what is the characteristic of deform is that the head is actually bigger proportionate to the other parts of the body. So it comes with, of course, the different hands, right? Hand parts, so that you can actually interchange them to hold the sword, and of course the laser sword. So I'm very, very excited to display this at home, and also to pair it again with Combattler. By the way, this only costs 2,100 something for me, so it's really a very, very good buy. Thanks to Hason. Okay, thank you for watching my vlog, and have a great day, everyone.